flight attendant. Prepare your doors for departure. Posttech and roll call, please.
Flight attendant in the cabin, as we acquaint you with safety features on the McDonnell Douglas 80 aircraft. Should you have any questions after the safety demonstration, flight attendants will be available to assist you. Thank you for your attention. Welcome aboard.
Seatbelt must be securely fastened at this time. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case you experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with clear instructions, posted placards, and lighted information signs. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes and smokeless tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. The exits on this MD-88 are two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and two doors in the back, one on the side and one in the tail. The three side doors are equipped with a detachable slide that can be used for flirtation. Once again, the exits are two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and two doors in the back, one on the side and one in the tail. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you and keep in mind they may be behind you. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, a panel above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally. Note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Secure your own mask first before helping others. The life vest is located under between your seats. Seat cushions can also be used for flotation. To use, pull up to remove the bottom cushion. When you do exit the aircraft, hold the cushion to your chest with the straps facing away. Put your arms through the straps and hold your wrists. Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is located in your seat pocket. Now, before we do take off, please be sure your seat backs are upright, tray tables and carrying items are stowed, and aisle armrests are lowered. As you do complete our final safety checks, please let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you do have a safe and relaxing flight. Once again, flying time up to date is 59 minutes. Thank you. Welcome aboard.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're number 2 for takeoff. Flight attendants, we'll prepare the cabin for departure, please.
Sir, at the window, bring your seat back all the way up. Don't move. Bring your seat back all the way up.
Gentlemen, we'll be dimming the cabin lighting for our flight today. Your flight attendant call button, region light, as well as your air vents are located in the passenger service units above your seats. Thank you, and enjoy your flight. table and recheck the security of your seatbelt. Please bring your seat back to the full upright and locked position. That it is safe for you to move about the cabin and collect your personal belongings. As a reminder, please just caution when opening the overhead bins, as items may have shifted during takeoff and landing. If you need information about ground transportation or baggage claim, a Delta representative greeting this flight will be available to assist you. Please take a moment now to look around your seat area to secure any personal items that you may have brought aboard, your cell phones, wireless, glasses, e-readers, laptops, Surface Pros, your iPads, again, any personal effects that you may have brought aboard placed in and around your seat, especially in those seatback pockets in front of you. On behalf of your entire Atlanta-based flight crew, it has certainly been our pleasure bringing you here today, and we hope that when your future plans call for air travel, you'll once again choose Delta. Have a very pleasant stay here in the Dayton, Ohio area, or wherever your final destination might take you. On behalf of all Delta employees worldwide and our Sky Team partners, thank you for choosing Delta. Have a very pleasant and a very safe Tuesday. Flight attendants, prepare yourselves for arrival. Cross check and all call, please.
Great job.
Great day.
Thank you.
Richardson, okay.